decide on how we are going to implement some of the activities. As of now also, there's no internet, the electricity is going to be switched off, and the water. This will depend on how the students are reacting to this directive.
Barely hours after President Yoweri Museveni ordered the indefinite closure of Makerere University, Vice Chancellor Professor Ddumba Ssentamu says the decision was necessary.
I mean, it has been too much, definitely, okay? I was aware that tomorrow non-teaching staff are going to strike also. I mean, when do you end this circus, actually? I think I'm highly supportive of the government decision of closing the university so that we can get a lasting solution.
At the heart of this crisis are arrears owed to teaching staff, which were introduced in the 2013-2014 academic year following a strike by staff. The lecturers were demanding a salary increment but settled for allowances.
Right from the beginning, the Ddumba Ssentamu, the Vice Chancellor, I was insisting that we should not have what? Incentive. I'm on record.
NTV has learned that President Yoweri Museveni plans to sanction a commission of inquiry to probe the institution.
There is a problem here, and me, I'm very happy with what the decision of the president. Let's look at these issues here, okay? People are claiming that people are stealing money. When you ask them, who is stealing money? Everybody keeps quiet. So let us have this inquiry to take a thorough examination of what is going on in this university.
Ddumba Ssentamu's reign has been blighted by strikes and accusations of graft and mismanagement, which he denies. Government remits about 122 billion shillings to the university annually, but Ddumba says this money is not enough.
75% of the money we collect here goes to employee what costs. That means we are demanding 25% to undertake other activities. When you go to the halls of residence, it is terrible. Now, the money which remains cannot be enough to undertake all those activities.
With the university tottering from one crisis to another, is it time perhaps for the Vice Chancellor to bow out?
Vice Chancellor has come and they go. I came and I will go at one time or another. Okay, that's no problem actually. Life continues.
Barely a month before the final semester exams begin, it's not clear yet whether the university will reopen and close on schedule by December 17th. Sources told NTV that the university could remain closed until 2017 to allow an investigation which may include constituting external audits.
Now this is going to be serious because I think they are going to restructure the university. That's one of the things actually. I mean, as you know, there's some redundant people on the payroll. Those are going to be what restructured, they're going to be phased out. But most important is, as the president said, the issue of the academic programs. We are going to look at the academic what? Programs.
Makerere University has a 39,000 student population. Of these, 3,100 are international students, and yet their fate remains unclear.
This is the first time President Yoweri Museveni is issuing express orders to have Makerere University closed. It's not only closed to the students, the public too will not be able to access the library, the guest house and other facilities of the university. Sharon Wuchere, NTV, Makerere University.